acting on behalf of the church to perform the baptisms.
Did they warm it up?
Yes, sir.
No, you're icing it.
He said that swimming pool's been warmer before. You know, in all honesty, I come forward this moment very humble. You never realize what God allows you to do, allows you to be, and where He allows you to be, and the things He allows you to experience, and the joy that I have to baptize D. Never dreamed I'd baptize one of my sons. But D, last Sunday you came before the church professing that you wanted to accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, didn't you?
Yes, sir.
And you said, I want to follow next week in baptism.
Yes, sir.
Dee, it's my honor upon your faith in Jesus Christ, your Lord and Savior, I baptize you, my son, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, buried in sin, raised to new life.
Amen.
Everybody said amen.
Amen. Amen.